year after year to come up with some fresh ideas to put vehicles to put together. We love doing them. They're done purely out of passion and soul and heart for the brand. And we use them kind of, they're sort of, they're gifts to the Jeep community. We love you, we get you. What do you think of this? And they're great conversation starters. We'll drive them out on the road, through town, whatever. We'll take them off road, run side by side with our fans, you know. They start conversations for us and we get ideas, we trade. Everybody's relaxed. They're out in Moab. They're going off-roading, they're enjoying their Jeep, and to roll up with some of these vehicles and just stop and talk, they take pictures, and we're always got our antenna up. We're looking for ideas or things you do or don't like about your Jeep, and we want to respond.
It's great to be out here, and I think it's great for Fiat Chrysler that we connect so much with our customers in events like this. It really lets us have a firsthand interaction with customers and show concepts and creations that we do to get feedback and create some enthusiasm and some excitement from them as well.
Every year we come not only with parts that we have already in the market, but also prototypes that we want to share with our customers to gather feedback. Particularly if you look at the six vehicles that we are showcasing here in Moab, what is really important is that they have a lot of parts that have been designed in the last couple of years after having been shown as prototypes here in Moab.